Okay, before we start the video proper, me getting to the core, showing you how to get to the core, just thought I'd show for anybody who just wants to know now, quick and easy, how to get there. I thought I'd put up this image, and as you can see, there are three steps. First step is to count 15 blocks from the left to the, no sorry, 15 blocks from the right to the left, facing the Pelco sign. So you stand there, face the Pelco sign, go to the right hand side there and count 15 blocks towards the center. That's the step one there, the green arrow. Then dig in step two, dig all the way down, go up till you break underneath the bottom of the structure, and then in step three, you count, which is the blue arrow, you count 15 blocks. That's normal building blocks, you know, they count concrete blocks or whatever. Step three, 15 blocks in, and then that'll take you to a block that's directly underneath the core itself. Take that out and you take the core. I went inside the main entrance and there's quite a lot of nasty stuff there, and I just thought this would probably be the easiest way to do it. After digging down and taking out the core, I then cleared the base and I tried going in from the main entrance. Oh, there are two entrances actually. There's the one underneath the Pelco thing. There doesn't seem to be any way down from there. And then just north of the green arrow there on the right hand side, you see there's a little building. There's an entrance there, and that can take you down some way. I couldn't find a proper way to where the core is, the core area. So don't know. I'll have to have another search around. But definitely the way to do it is to dig down and go 15 from the right to the left, dig down, and 15 in, 15 blocks in, and that'll take you to the core. And here we have the core itself. That's how it will appear when you break through the 2K hit point block beneath it. And now for the main video. Okay, here we are at the abandoned factory. Now the core is pretty much in the center, but way, way down. And I think the best way for me to get to it is underground. Now, facing that Pelco sign, it's actually going from right to left. It's 15 blocks along from right to left, and then 15 blocks going forward. I'll show you what we're going to do is just dig underneath and take it. I think it should just be a block or two underneath the core. What I'm also going to do is bring a load of turrets, ammunition, generator, fuel containers, because there's a lot of nastiness in there. As soon as I take the core, put my own core in, and then put those turrets down, generator and whatever, and then I can start clearing out the place. Anyway, now to actually get in there. As you can see, I've already taken out a drone. That drone there, plus some other nasties, and there were two turrets, small turrets either side of the Pelco sign, and I rocketed them out with my craft. Okay, let's get to this. There it is. Pelico. Oh, there's some nasty sounds in there. Yeah. Oh. What is going on? Damn it, that'll do. Now. Didn't have my helmet on. So, 15 across. I mean, 15 along. 15 deep. And I've equipped some blocks. Just so I can count. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, dig down there. Oh, damn filler. Yes, we have success. I am, before I continue, I'm going to go and get some lights. Okay, I've picked up some lights. Yeah, gonna have to dig it along, I think. Make sure I'm at block 15. It's not going to be fun if they come down here. Eek. Now, if that's a troop transport, I think I saw this. My turrets are taking them out. Yes. Wasn't sure they'd be. They'd have the range. Nice. Turrets on my base. Okay, we're at the end there. So now. Okay, so 15 blocks. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, shoot, damn it. At the light. 12, 13, 14, shoot. 11, 12, shut up, god damn it. 1, no, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Right, 15 just before that light. So, there. Gonna go 15 that way. How are we doing on food and air? That's okay. Might be an idea to count how many blocks might be there actually. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 at the light. 7. Oops, sugar. 7. Six, oh, God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Jeez. High pollen count today. My brain is fried. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, that's 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Still more to go. Just beyond that light. So now, gotta blow it out. Gotta blow this out, and that is 2,000 hit points. Oh boy, that's gonna take ages. Right, got a lot of blowing things up to do. All those nasties in there, they're just going to drop in there, I expect. Oh my god. Abandoned mine was easier. Oh, that's all those done, let's see. All of those, and it's 50 damage done. Oh my goodness. Silly me, can't count. So 300. This is not bad. This is not bad. Oh shoot! There it is. All right. There they are. Oh my goodness. Can I actually shoot them? Oh, fugger. Oops. There's a hole there. Okay, I recognize the core is actually in the center of this thing. Now, this is a kind of like a round shape. So the core is actually underneath this one. I think I counted it. God, that's annoying. See, I did 15. Anyway. Is actually underneath that. To the side of this. I wonder how strong that is. That's 2,000 as well. Damn it. Oh, that's got 1,000 points already taken off of it. That's nice, that's nice, that's nice. Yeah, it's directly underneath this. And there you go, there it is. Let's kill it and put our own core in. Oh dear, we've got to plug that up before something gets in there. Yeah, suck that, you git. Now. Ooh, don't like this. Something bad's gonna come down there. Now. Right. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Don't like this. Anyway, that, if you want to go now, that's how you take it out. Facing that SEPCO sign, 15 along from the right, and anyway, dig all the way down to the underside. It's 15 along, 15 deep, 15 blocks deep, and there it is. And you've just got one of these blocks as long as you've definitely got your coordinates right. 15 blocks by 15 blocks. Yeah. Too big. Meant to have bought a smaller one, but it can. I can actually place it down here. Interesting. Okay. This is good. This is good. What we want is that. Now, But the fuel's probably going to run out. Let's put one of those in. Now it's time for the turrets. Jump pack. 9. Ah, juice. Okay. Where they will go. Anyway. Basically, this is all I do from here. Place turrets throughout. Okay, so if you've got anything to ask, anything to say, put them in the comments below, and thank you for watching.